They'd be proud today, lads. Go get some chow.